Thank the Lord for his blessings upon us this week. 10 things that Jesus said. Number 8. In John 12:26, Jesus said, "If any man serve me, let him follow me. And where I am, there shall also my servant be. If any man serve me, him will my Father honor." It's certainly a privilege to serve the Lord. Some people might think, "Oh, I don't want to be a servant," but you all sing the chorus, I know you do, "I'm free to be a servant of the Lord." It's a privilege to serve the Lord. If you want, well, what I just read there, if you want to be where Jesus is, you must be his servant. If you want to go to heaven, you have to be a servant of the Lord. You have to serve him, and you must serve him perfectly. And the thing says, the song I have this evening is a song that probably a lot of you know. When I sing this at home, I ask the congregation to sing with me. So if you want to sing along, you can sing along. "The greatest thing in all my life is knowing you, loving you, praising you, and serving you." Again, it's a privilege to serve the Lord. Some men try to achieve greatness, try to get all the money they can and great things in this world, but there's nothing greater than knowing the Lord and serving the Lord, loving the Lord, and praising the Lord.
Greatest thing in all my life. discerning you. The greatest thing